sustainable development has really helped me get out of my comfort zone and push me in areas that I didn't think I needed to be pushed in.
Within this department, I really kind of discovered what path I wanted to take when I took the course Science for Sustainability. I met multiple professors along the way that helped steer me towards my focus in sustainable development.
I love that I can incorporate the artistic side in the scientific side to kind of create a bigger picture awareness of the issues.
We're the Department of Sustainable Development. We are focused on making just and sustainable communities. So we understand that is bringing together social sciences and natural sciences and the humanities to understand these complex problems and to make changes. Our students have a real commitment to doing that, and so do our faculty.
The other students in the program and I collaborate through the group projects that we have in class, and a lot of the curriculum is based around that group learning experience. I specifically took an outreach skills class in sustainability where we worked with members of the community to create mini documentaries that helped to promote their message and what they wanted to do within sustainability, and I felt like what we were doing was actually making a difference.
On the Sustainable Development Teaching Research Farm, I'm the CSA Farm Fellow. Well, CSA stands for Community Supported Agriculture. So basically, I help grow and harvest and package the food that I hand out to the community.
As an agroecology major, we have to take several courses that require us to work on the farm. Sometimes I might be gardening or planting crops. I have also been able to work with the livestock, which has been one of my favorite parts of being out on the farm.
We have students who are really committed to creating change. They do work through garden clubs, through the Sustainable Development Student Alliance, through other organizations. But we also try to create opportunities for students to connect globally while they're here in Appalachian. So creating virtual connections with colleagues and students in northern Ghana and having those kind of conversations so that every student can take advantage of the global opportunities. Best way for students to come here to meet their community and to work with them. It's great to be in a place where you really have a shared purpose with other students and with your faculty.